Example number 4. A neutral water molecule in its vapor state has electric dipole moment 6 into 10 to the power minus 30 coulomb meter. If the molecule is placed in an electric field of 1.5 into 10 to the power 4 newton per coulomb, the maximum torque that the field can exert on it is nearly 4.5 into 10 to the power minus 26, 4 into 10 to the power minus 34, 9 into 10 to the power minus 26, 6 into 10 to the power minus 26 newton meter. So, they have given dipole moment and electric field. You need to find maximum torque. So, maximum torque on a dipole held in electric field is given by P into E. So now P is given, E is given, just substitute and simplify. So P is what? 6 into 10 to the power minus 30 E is what? 1.5 into 10 to the power 4. So this turns out to be 9 into 10 to the power minus 26 newton meter. So that is nothing but option C.